Hi and welcome back to the Time Then channel. In this photo collection, we'll be showing you Jack London's 1902 depiction of life in London's East End. Few people are aware that the well-known American author Jack London was also a talented photojournalist and documentary photographer. Over the years, he captured many photos, from the South Pacific Islands to the East End slums of London. Jack London traveled to London in 1902, the city that bears his name, and captured images of its residents going about their daily lives. London provides this first-person perspective in the book The People of the Abyss by spending several months residing in the East End, which includes the Whitechapel District, and occasionally sleeping in workhouses or on the streets. Please kindly subscribe, like, and comment. Now, on with the video. Thank you for watching. If you liked the video, please kindly subscribe and see you on the next one.